Hi there. So what are we doing at the moment? We are de-bobbling a jumper. So why sometimes you find some bubble on your jumper? It's usually where you see it under the arms or on the cuff, usually on cashmere lumps or a very fine wool. You see that they, usually you find more bubble than general woolen. So what cause really our garments to bubble is just it's broken fibers on the surface of the jumper, and there's loose fibers wrapped together through normal wear or during the washing as well, drying process, and they become tangled, and that's why then you've got, you know, all the bubble there, or they call it tie knots or bubble. So with de-bobbling, it takes time, a lot of time, but at the end it's really worth it because then it looks almost new. Huh? So you can see here, for example, here, it removes all of it. We also have another process, which maybe we can demonstrate. It's a first ball remover, and so Tanya can show you. So we can also use that on a bigger bubble. Usually, it's it works well. Here we go, and then we just use the roller to remove the bubble. So that's how we do the de-bobbling. Just to let you know, it would not, the bubble would not be removed during the dry cleaning, so we have to do it manually, and it's time consuming, but at the end, like I said, it's worth it. So if you need anything, you know where to find us. We are in Cambridge and Trumpington, Farthing's Dry Cleaners. Thank you, bye.